Look at that pressure by Roth on the defensive end. It leads to a turnover.
Oh, reach out, broke out. Nice play defensively by the Stags.
Trying to push the current around here a little bit. Force a pass in the middle, and it turns to a turnover.
DC is giving them every opportunity. DC has, there's a beautiful layout there.
Timmy Purston was back there on the defensive line, and now that one's intercepted. And here come Vancouver. That one's picked off by Purston. Back-to-back turnovers, interceptions. And that one's picked off by Vancouver. What a point and what a play.
Oh, my.
Schaffner, Kolek going downfield now. There's a huck all the way down. It's intended for Keegan. It's going to hang, and he's going to make the catch.
That's when they're at their best. See Bjorklund, he broke deep. Purston breaks deep. He's open. He's got a step on Hibbert. Hibbert knocks it down. Oh, what a play by Morgan Hibbert.
Look at that.
Almost half. Amazing.
Belichick has had three goals today for the Whitecaps. Going to huck one down for Danny Clark. Enrico Johnson trying to play catch up. That's going to be knocked away. How about the huck?
Immediately goes into the zone. Watch Johnson climb the ladder here. He's got to hang up. You know he's Clark's on them, so he's got to go up fast. Wow, just swats it away.
Force you to make perfect passes. And there could be one in the end zone. Chaffa's going to reach up.
Oh, my
Chaffa's
goodness.
Chaffa's got it.
What a
catch.
DC has scored twice to take a lead. And they're going to huck it for Clark down the sideline. Danny going up for it, and the defense comes over. There he is, Dom Gibson.
They're working it nicely. They had Boss on their heels. Watch Gibson go up here with the bigger Danny Clark and just beast that.
That's Alexander Davis on defense. Davis hammers in the end zone. Dangerous. Oh, on the rebound. It's caught in a score.
Nothing going on down the middle. Back to Steven, and he'll huck it and edge it. It's going to be batted away. What a defensive effort by Sean Keegan.
Wow.
As you can see, the pressure amplified defensively by the Stags. And the Nighthawks have a man on the hook in the end zone. Back goes a Stag. What a play by Matthew Berzan.
Little slip there by Schaffner as Kolek was ready to throw it to him. Now they're going to huck it down the middle of the field, and it hangs up. The positioning by offense and defense, caught by Pryor. Where did he come from, Pryor?
Crowd knows it's a big one, and Pryor tells everybody to calm down a little bit. We got this. Just keeps his eye on it the whole time. Hershberger can't get to it.